much, transforming Milwaukee's lakefront. Northwestern Mutual's new skyscraper takes a major step forward this weekend.
A big construction project about to continue with a major step, and that means drivers need to plan for some road closures downtown. Jonah Kaplan is live near Mason and Van Buren with the details on all that. Jonah?
This doesn't look like much behind me, but actually, right around this fence is a big crater. And right under the chopper, you could see it now. Chopper 4 looking down on it. This is where a new 32-story building is going to sit by the lakefront. And this weekend, they're going to start to pour concrete foundation of it, but some streets will close. Mason Street from Cass to Prospect will remain closed until Tuesday afternoon. There are also some lane closures on other surrounding areas, and these are now posted on TMJ4.com. The tower will rise more than 500 feet. Its surrounding areas spanning 1 million square feet. Up to 3,000 employees could call it the office. Project costs $450 million. And again, as we bring it back here, Chopper 4 over the site right now on the lakefront. Again, a large crater kind of in the middle of downtown. It's going to be filled with a lot of concrete. How much? Well, 50 cement trucks are going to be making 1,000 trips coming this weekend. We are live this morning in downtown Milwaukee. Jonah Kaplan, today's TMJ4.
All right, dramatic hold there, Jonah. Thanks very much. More